Landscape crews working hard this week on giving Belle Isle a facelift. They're cutting down more trees that inspectors have identified as being hazardous. Here's some pictures now of that tree removal process that began last month at the new state park. On February 10th, Michigan will start charging visitors a fee to visit the island. So workers have been trying to get it ready. Later today on 7 Action News, Detroit 2020's Dave Llewellyn will have a closer look at the makeover at Belle Isle.